counting Amarillo's invisible.
The more nooks and crannies of the city, places where it's a little more difficult to see them and find them.
How Amarillo is working to end homelessness. Counting Amarillo's invisible, Thursday at 10, only on ABC 7 News.